rallying for a state police officer fired after shooting at a van filled with children. Today, dozens turned out in support of Elias Montoya. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese is here with more.
Doug, many are furious that Officer Elias Montoya was fired over this incident. Today, they marched to the state police substation in Taos to show they stand behind him.
They came to show solidarity with now former state police officer Elias Montoya.
I believe in him. I think he's really an honest, most caring person.
After 12 years with state police in the Taos area, these shots proved to be the ones that ended his career with the department. On Friday, Chief Pete Casetas confirmed Montoya had been fired. That's not sitting well with some in the community.
That he should have never been fired. I think he should have been suspended and, you know, and looked on and looked into all the facts.
Demonstrators walked from the Taos Plaza to the state police substation.
I'm on this walk because I believe injustice has been done to one of our fellow officers, a good man.
These people say they don't condone what Montoya did, but they do believe Oriana Farrow deserves a share of the blame.
Turn around and face your vehicle.
The mother of five on an educational road trip in New Mexico wouldn't sign a speeding ticket, then fled from officers twice, all caught on camera.
This lady broke the rules, the law, in so many ways. I mean, so what is an officer supposed to do now? Is he afraid to react to anybody that's breaking the law because he might be fired?
Now, last weekend, another group of protesters denounced the actions of police responding to this incident. The organizer of that group tells us it stands behind Chief Casetas and his decision to fire Elias Montoya.
And Casetas still plans to meet with community leaders in Taos to address residents' concerns. They were supposed to meet last week but had to postpone.